Newly appointed State Minister of Sports Honorable Peter Ogwang was the chief guest at the colorful climax. Ogwang was flanked by the permanent secretary in the Ministry of Education and Sports, Ms. Katie Lamaro, General Secretary for the National Council of Sports, Dr. Bernard Patrick Ogwell, Technical Advisor Gunther Lange, Frank Mahange, representative of the Tanzania School Sports Body, among others. He promised full government support towards the development of such raw talent from grassroots.
The development of sports in the country. Mr. President, you did ask, I am giving you that my office is open. Physical education and sports is part of our education curriculum. However, we are not satisfied by the level of its implementation in many schools. We request USA to generate and submit to the ministry the list of all secondary schools participating in sports at various levels, starting with the district competition. Why am I saying this? You're all aware, some of you have been asking, why am I here? I am here because this is the foundation, this is the base of sports development in our country. If we don't have such competition, then we have no athletes.
Coin District won both the boys and girls gold in cross country. The Northeast Region District also took the silver and bronze medals. Kawanda SS won handball girls and Mokono Best Dynamic took handball boys. Mbara City St. Elizabeth girls won the female volleyball title as Standard High Zana took the boys gold. Zana also won the boys football trophy as traditional giants Kawempe Muslim won girls football. St. Mary's Chitende won gold in basketball 3x3 girls, while Budo won boys basketball 3x3. Another goal to St. Mary's Chitende came in netball after that spirited 18-17 victory over St. Noah in the epic finale. Luzira Secondary School clinched 2 gold medals in woodball, boys and girls. St. Andrew Kagwa Gombe High School won dance sport in girls, and Kazo SS were victorious for the boys. Mbale's Nkoma SS was outstanding in girls rugby as Hana International was successful in the boys rugby sevens. Gulu won both girls and boys categories and were crowned overall champions with 326 points, followed by Kitgum on 212, with Wakiso coming third with 155 points. The outstanding schools as well as exceptional students and athletes will represent Uganda at the East African Secondary School Games Fiesta Games in Arusha, Tanzania.